In this video, we'll show you how you can use your voice to control YouTube TV with your Google Home. When you're watching YouTube TV, you can tell Google Home to play a specific network, program, event, or movie. If you have multiple voice-supported cast devices linked to Google Home, you may need to verbally specify the device. For example, if you have multiple devices, you may need to say, "Okay, Google, play the YouTube Help Show on Chromecast." Once your program has started playback on YouTube TV, you won't need to specify your cast device again. When you're watching a show, you can use voice commands to pause, resume, or stop playback. To pause, say, "Okay, Google, pause." To start playback again, say, "Okay, Google, resume," or "Okay, Google, play." You can also skip around. For example, you can fast forward by saying, "Okay, Google, fast forward 10 minutes. Or by saying, "Okay, Google, skip ahead 15 minutes. You also can rewind by saying, "Okay, Google, skip back 20 seconds. Or, "Okay, Google, rewind 20 seconds. Don't want to miss your favorite show that's on later tonight? You can save it to your library by saying, "Record the YouTube Help Show." And that's it. Subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks.